Welcome to Edureka's video on the top 10 programming languages you should learn in 2025. In a world that's constantly evolving, technology continues to shape the way we work, live, and connect. And with the rapid advancements happening every day, there's no better time to start coding. Whether you're browsing your favorite apps, using a smart device, or just navigating the digital landscape, coding is behind it all. We get it. Choosing which programming language to focus on can be overwhelming. With so many options out there, how do you know which ones will give you the biggest career boost? Well, don't stress. We've done homework and put together a list of the top 10 programming languages that are not just popular, but are expected to dominate the tech world in 2025. And if you want to get a solid foundation or master any of these programming languages, Edureka's programming courses are here to help. With expert-led sessions, lifetime course access, real-life projects, and 24/7 support, we'll make sure you're ready for whatever the tech industry throws your way. So let's get right into it. Here are the top 10 programming languages you should learn in 2025. Starting at number 10, we have Rust. Rust has been gaining a lot of attention for its memory safety and its ownership model, which helps prevent data races in concurrent programming. It is used for systems programming, blockchain development, and building high-performance applications. Year after year, Rust has topped the chart as the most desired programming language in Stack Overflow's annual developer survey. In India, Rust developers earn an average salary of 10 to 20 lakhs per year. In the US, you can expect around $120,000 to $150,000 annually. Top companies like Mozilla, Dropbox, and Amazon Web Services are actively hiring Rust developers. So don't wait. Enroll today with Edureka and learn the coding language that the world demands. Coming in at number 9 is Go. Go, also known as Golang, is a language developed by Google. It is perfect for developing scalable, efficient software, especially in cloud computing and microservices. Go is known for its simplicity, concurrency support, and speed, making it ideal for cloud-based and distributed systems. It powers popular tools like Docker and Kubernetes. Go developers in India earn between 12 to 20 lakhs per year, while in the US, the salary ranges from $110,000 to $140,000 annually. Golang is a smart choice for businesses looking to stay ahead in 2025. With companies like Uber and Dropbox already seeing success with Go, it's clear this language has a lot to offer. Go is definitely a great investment for your future. Enroll with Edureka and learn Go programming today. At number 8, we have Swift. If you're interested in mobile development, especially for iOS and macOS, Swift is your go-to language. Swift's safety features and ease of use make it one of the most popular languages in mobile development. Developed by Apple, Swift is fast, safe, and provides modern programming features. It has quickly replaced Objective-C as the main language for iOS development. The Swift programming language is expected to dominate the iOS development market in 2025, making it easier for iOS developers to create feature-rich apps. Swift developers in India typically earn between 10 to 18 lakhs per year, and in the US, the salary ranges between $100,000 and $140,000 annually. Big players like Apple, Instagram, and Airbnb are hiring Swift developers. With the iOS market continually growing, learning Swift opens up a wealth of opportunities, making it a must-learn language. So enroll with Edureka and learn programming today. At number 7, we have Ruby. Ruby emerges as another frontrunner among coding languages for 2025 and beyond, owing to its intuitive and open-source characteristics. With its uncomplicated syntax, Ruby empowers developers to achieve more with concise code. Companies like Shopify, GitHub, and Bloomberg hire Ruby developers, offering salaries of 8 to 14 lakhs in India and around $90,000 to $130,000 in the US. With a strong focus on rapid application development, Ruby continues to be a solid choice. So if you are one of those programmers who would want to learn and make the best of the Ruby language, Edureka has got your back. At number 6, we have C, C++. These languages are the backbone of many systems and applications. While C is widely used for operating systems, embedded systems, and high-performance applications, C++ is popular in game development, high-frequency trading, and performance-critical applications. C++ is at a rank 2 in the Taiob Programming Community Index. C, C++ developers in India can expect to earn between 8 to 15 lakhs per year, and in the US, the average salary is between $90,000 and $130,000 annually. Companies like Microsoft, Intel, and Nvidia regularly hire C, C++ developers. Enroll today with Edureka to kickstart your journey in C, C++. Keep learning and advancing. Number five, we have SQL, or Structured Query Language. SQL is essential for anyone working with databases. It's used to retrieve, insert, update, and delete data from databases, making it a fundamental skill for backend developers and data professionals. SQL is used in managing and manipulating relational databases and is essential for data analysis. It's often combined with languages like Python and R for data-driven applications. A Stack Overflow survey shows that professional developers use SQL more than Python, 52% versus 45%. SQL developers in India can earn between 6 to 12 lakhs per year, and in the US, the salary ranges from $70,000 to $100,000 annually. Top companies like Amazon, Meta, and Oracle are constantly hiring SQL experts. SQL remains a must-have skill for data professionals and backend developers in 2025. It is always the right time to get started and learn SQL. Enroll in Edureka's SQL courses today and unlock the power of data management. Number four, we have C Sharp. Developed by Microsoft, C Sharp is known for its versatility and is used in web development, game development with Unity, and enterprise software. C Sharp is popular for building Windows applications and has a strong integration with the .NET framework. It is used in game development, mobile development, and backend services. Anyone who is interested in VR development should consider learning C Sharp. C Sharp is the recommended language for building 3D and 2D video games using the popular Unity game engine, which produces one-third of the top games on the market. In India, C Sharp developers can earn between 7 to 12 lakhs per year, while in the US, the average salary ranges between $90,000 and $120,000 annually. Big names like Microsoft, Capgemini, and Electronic Arts hire C-sharp developers. With its wide range of applications, C-sharp continues to be a valuable language to learn in 2025. And number three, we have JavaScript. JavaScript is the backbone of web development, powering everything from interactive web pages to complex web applications. With the growth of frameworks like React and Node.js, JavaScript continues to expand its influence. Nobody argues how widely it's used, given it underpins 98% of all websites on the internet. It's no surprise that JavaScript was one of the most searched for languages by tech learners on the Plural Site platform in 2024, given its popularity. In India, JavaScript developers can earn between 12 to 20 lakhs per year, and in the US, the salary ranges between $120,000 and $160,000 annually. Companies like Google, Netflix, and LinkedIn are looking for JavaScript experts. JavaScript's versatility makes it an essential skill for web developers. So why wait? Start mastering JavaScript and become proficient in building interactive web applications. And number two, we have Java. Java has been a leading language for decades, thanks to its write once, run anywhere capability and strong presence in enterprise solutions. Java is known for its portability and is used in enterprise applications, mobile development, Android, and large-scale systems. It's widely supported and continues to evolve, maintaining its relevance over the years. It's one of the most popular programming languages in the world. It is used by approximately 9 million developers, and it runs on around 7 billion devices worldwide, according to Oracle blogs. Java developers in India typically earn between 15 to 25 lakhs per year. In the US, the salary for Java developers ranges between $125,000 and $155,000 annually. Companies like IBM, Infosys, and Amazon are hiring Java developers. With its long-standing presence and cross-platform capabilities, Java remains a top choice. Enroll in Edureka's Java courses today and elevate your programming skills. And at number one, we have Python. Python has taken the world by storm due to its simplicity, readability, and versatility. From web development and data analysis to AI and machine learning, Python is everywhere. The stats don't lie. According to the TIOP Index, Python has a rating of 22.85% and is above C and Java. Python developers in India can expect to earn between 15 to 30 lakhs per year, while in the US, the salary ranges from $140,000 to $200,000 annually. Top companies like Google, Accenture, and Mu Sigma are always hiring Python experts. With Python's widespread applications in tech, data science, and AI, it's a must-learn for 2025. If you're curious to learn about Python, check out Edureka's Python course, which is created for working professionals. It is practical with hands-on training by industry experts and offers job assistance with top firms. So that was our list of the top 10 programming languages to learn in 2025. Whether you are building mobile apps, creating websites, analyzing data, or diving into AI, being ridiculously committed and choosing the right language can make all the difference. If you think that we missed out on any trending programming language, do mention it in the comment section below. Happy learning!